This is such a fun landing page trick if you are looking to include a slideshow that your contacts can move through. Check this out. If they tap on this image, they're moving through your slideshow and can go back and forth as many times as they want. So let me show you how to set this up. You are going to need to use something like Canva to create a presentation of some kind. I have a multiple slide presentation here. It has several pages in it. What I'm going to do is I am going to tap share here and come to more at the bottom. And you'll see there's an embed option right here. If it's ever hard to find anything in Canva, you can go ahead and type it in there too. I want to embed the HTML embed code, and it is this first option here. You're just going to go ahead and copy that. Come over to your Project Broadcast landing page, and you will need to drag over an HTML block. Go ahead and tap on that block, select the text that's the placeholder, and paste your HTML embed code that you just grabbed from Canva. I like to delete this bottom portion here, the lead generation by Dom Rebar. I don't need that to be there. So I just come over here to the HTML on the right and I delete. So it is just my slideshow, save, and all I need to do now is start sharing this with my contacts so they can view my slideshow on a landing page. I hope this tip helps. Thanks for learning with me.